This is what astronomers look for. Not the black hole itself, but stars caught in the black hole's incredible gravitational pull. This one is tearing apart a star that drifted too close. A feeding black hole is anything but black. The star is wrenched out of shape as the monster tugs at it. Gas from the star whirls around the hole. It forms a super-hot disk of star debris 100,000 kilometers across. It's a deadly embrace that will last millions of years.